friends.
Aren't you happy to see me?
Can we quit the small talk? Why'd you call me here?
I wanted to see how you and Mom were doing.
She's getting worse.
Isn't she taking her meds? What's she taking now?
Why do you care? The last time you made me steal her meds for you. Remember?
Yeah. But I'm not the one who takes them.
Wow.
Jada, come on, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that, I want you to do better.
Look, I don't need advice from the one who's locked up.
I just want what's best for you. Besides, I heard you've been clean now. How's it been?
Yeah. That's what you think.
Hey, Mom didn't bring you into our home for you to be back out in the streets again. You better quit them drugs, or you're gonna end up like me, or worse, dead.
Yeah, nothing's gonna happen to me.
Jaden.
I'm back. I'm not done talking to you.
Well, Ted, sit down.
The fuck is all this noise about?